Okay, so as of right now, we don't have any commentators. Sorry for that.
Our person who usually commentates is currently playing.
We have Flood on the bench on the side. He's just an audience, part of the audience. I don't know if he wants to commentate. Probably doesn't. So for now, you guys just have me. And I'm not too keen on giving some very, very informative directions on how the game is progressing. Don't expect any game by some play-by-plays from me. Sure. Aw, oh, damn. I don't have it. I'm not recording it. Oh, well.
You want me to click record?
Yeah, no. It's already too late. Might as well get the whole thing or nothing.
So yeah, what is this? Top 32
Falco
first game?
Spaceys, man, spaceys. You know how it is.
SL Dirt.
Real fast, Corgi versus Bird. Got lots of options for both characters.
Yeah.
Since they're both fast followers, got easy to combo each other and chain grabs and all that. You're gonna hit heavy and you're gonna hit fast.
Yeah, well, we've seen this matchup a bunch, I think.
Yeah, pretty much a given.
Yeah, Falco Fox.
Nice power shot.
Yeah, Falco using a lot of lasers. Really helped.
Missed his ledge dash there.
Yeah. So this is the first game of Top 32? We'll probably only have like a couple brackets right on the stream.
We'll probably get here? I don't know. Well, we'll definitely get top 8. The whole top 8 is going to be on stream.
Yeah, that's for sure. So any guesses for who's going to take it?
Definitely for top 8, I'm guessing Flood. Flood's going to be in there.
Sauce is here as well, right?
No, Sauce isn't here today.
No, he's not? Okay.
I think a couple of people from Montreal might make it in.
Blood.
Oh, he got him with a laser. Oh, real nice. Nice edge guard. Alright, Space nice. Ghost takes game one.
We're invisible.
Yeah, we're invisible, man. Can't see us. Just like Invisible Shines. So, still get that frame one invincibility. Alright, we're going to Stadium. This, obviously, this stage favors Fox because of Fox's vertical prowess.
Not Mario.
Up air and up smash. And of course, like, you know, his combos.
Anything off the top, basically. This is good enough for Fox,
yeah. Of course, Falco is gonna use his pillaring. His combo game is much better.
Lasers for approaches. You know, a lot of giant pillaring.
Yeah, look at how like Falco uses his lasers to control space.
Just
like if forcing Dirt to certain options. It's like a game of chess. You know, eventually you're just there checkmate.
Limiting Dirt's approaches.
Yeah, he missed his Shorin there. Not too sure what Dirt was trying to go for that.
There you go.
That's a cheeky little, cheeky little shine. Intended purpose, right? So, up tilt here. There you go. That's that bona fide Falco.
A bit of a...
Yeah, he choked a little.
Up there, yeah. It's alright.
There you go. He gets him eventually.
Already
you know?
Game in, so...
Yeah.
So, it's best of five, right?
Yeah. Alright, we in the pit now. Crazy. Best of five? I'm not sure.
Is it for only top eight best of five? Or
yeah,
top
best of five is definitely top eight.
All right. That'll be shiny.
Nice pillaring, right?
Yeah.
Try to get him with the grab.
Yeah, it just feels overall like Space Ghost has an advantage here.
I don't think Dirt had the reaction time.
Yeah.
He might have been able to like SDI that like right onto his stage and maybe check it.
It's not looking very good though here.
Looking like a clean 2-0. think three stocks apiece.
Although, I mean, I'll believe in the comeback. I will believe it when I see it happen.
You're an optimist. You naive summer child. Yeah, look, beautiful. Textbook Falco. Unfortunately, not missing the strong hit with any of those up airs. All right.
Yeah, already at 120%, yeah. So yeah, there you go. That's all it takes.
One He's living here. On borrowed time, I'd say. All right.